Myself, Dr. W.P. Gurnole from Kamlanir Mahavidyalaya Nagpur. Today we are going to discuss in today's presentation what are the methods of formation of alkane, and also we are going to see the what are the physical properties and chemical reactions of the alkanes. So in case of formation of alkane, one method already we have seen, the reduction of direct reduction and the indirect reduction. Today we are discussing the formation of alkane from the from carboxylic acid, from aldehyde and ketone, and also from the Wood's reaction. And in case of Wood's reaction, as we know, two alkyl halides we have to take here, and it reacts with the sodium metal and we get the alkane. So simple methods are there of the formation of alkane, and also what are the chemical reactions, that is in case of first substitution reaction, pyrolysis, oxidation reaction, ionization, isomerization reaction. So different reactions are there. So today we are discussing the first substitution reaction, that is halogenation, nitration, sulfonation. So all these part we are discussing in today's presentation. So today's topic is alkane and cycloalkane, and this is the part number 3, and in this part number 3 we are discussing the methods of formation of alkane and physical properties of alkane and some chemical reactions of alkane. So first method of formation of alkane already we have discussed, that is reduction, direct and indirect reduction. That method already we have discussed, and now here in this case third reaction, method of formation of alkane is the Wood's reaction, and this is the reaction in which this reaction involves the interaction of two molecules of same or different alkyl halide with the metallic sodium, and this reaction takes place in the presence of ether, and in this reaction we get the alkanes. So here alkyl halide, two molecules of alkyl halide are shown here. This is alkyl halide, this is another alkyl halide, and the sodium. So they react and forming the alkane, and this reaction is taking place in the presence of dry ether. So here this is REX. R means alkyl, X is the halide, alkyl halide, two molecules and two sodium. So here NaX, 2Na and 2X, these are removed, and RR, two alkyl joined together and forming the alkane. So this is the dry ether, and forming this is the alkane. So this is the general reaction of the alkane, and as we know, in case of alkane, a number of we can in place of R we can take any one reaction, and in this case of the Wood's reaction, as we know, the order of reactivity of the different alkyl halide is that iodide is greater than bromide, which is also having greater reactivity, and then chlorides, and alkyl fluoride do not react in this case, and this method is quite convenient for the preparation of symmetrical alkane, that is alkane containing even number of carbon atoms like ethane, N-butane, like that. It is not suitable for the preparation of unsymmetrical alkane, that is alkane containing odd number of carbon atoms such as propane, N-pentane, like that. This is because reason is that in the preparation of such alkane, equimolar mixture of two different alkyl halide is used, which in addition to react with each other and also react among mixture of the two different alkyl halide, and which is used, and in this case producing the mixture of three alkane. So this is the one important method of formation of alkane, and some in here it form the mixture of ethane, N-butane, propane, and here product are shown in the reaction 1, 2, 3. So here now see the alkyl halide methyl bromide, another molecule methyl bromide react with the sodium. So 2Br, 2NaBr, and CsCs, here we get the ethane in presence of reaction dry ether. Now this ethyl bromide, this is the ethyl and bromide, ethyl bromide, second molecule of ethyl bromide react with the sodium metal in presence of dry ether is the condition, and we get this C2C4H10. So here see now here, and we get the another compound. So here N-butane is the product, And next is the now in case of first two reaction, both are the alkyl groups are same of the both the molecule. But now in case of third, here is a methyl bromide and here is a ethyl bromide. It react with two different alkyl groups are there, and we get the propane. So reaction 1, 2, and 3. In case of this, we obtain ethane, propane, and N butane are the important products. So alkane can be obtained from the Wood's reaction by the reaction between two molecules of alkyl halide and the sodium metal. The alkane can also be obtained from the carboxylic acid, and the reaction is known as decarboxylation. And decarboxylation means the removal of CO2 molecule from carboxylic acid is known as the decarboxylation. So D means removal, carboxylation means carbon dioxide. So the process in which there is a removal of CO2 molecule from the carboxylic acid, the reaction is known as decarboxylation. When sodium salt of monocarboxylic acid is used with soda lime, and soda lime is NaOH and CaO in the ratio 3:1 at 600 degree Kelvin temperature, then CO2 is lost and alkanes are formed, so which contain less number of carbon atoms as compared to carboxylic acid. So the reaction is shown here. This is the sodium salt of carboxylic acid react with the sodium hydroxide in the presence of CO soda lime, and what we get RH, R and H. What is then Na2CO3? This is 2Na and CO3, one oxygen here. So Na2CO3, Na2CO3, oxygen is comes here, and we obtain sodium carbonate and alkane is the product. And another reaction is shown here. Now in place of R, we have taken here methyl. So sodium acetate react with the sodium hydroxide forming methane, and sodium carbonate is other product. So in this way, we obtain alkane by from the carboxylic acid by the reaction decarboxylation. So ये एक method हो गई. उसके बाद में now another method is there. In this case of carboxylic acid, another reaction, carboxylic acid can also react with the sodium hydroxide, and in this case instead of sodium salt also carboxylic acid can also be used. And in the first case we have taken, this is the reaction in which we have used the sodium salt. Instead of sodium salt we can also use carboxylic acid. So RCOH is the carboxylic acid react with the sodium hydroxide, similar reaction, and we obtain the alkane and sodium carbonate and water is released. So example is also given, acetic acid react with the sodium hydroxide and forming methane and sodium carbonate and the water. So these are the reactions obtained, and by using carboxylic acid we obtain the alkane. So methane, ethane can be formed from the carboxylic acid or salt of carboxylic acid, and the reaction is known as decarboxylation. Now one more method is there, which is known as the Kolbe electrolytic method. When concentrated aqueous solution of sodium or potassium salt of fatty acid is electrolyzed, then we obtain the alkanes. So sodium salt of carboxylic acid when undergo the electrolysis process in the presence of water, then alkanes are formed, and here it is shown electrolysis is taking place. When sodium salt of carboxylic acid is dissolved in water, we get alkane, sodium hydroxide other product, hydrogen gas is reversed, and CO2 is removed. So in this way, and now similar reaction here in place of R, we have taken the CH3 methyl. So sodium acetate react with the water, undergo electrolysis, and we get ethane is the important product. So two molecules of sodium acetate undergo the electrolysis and forming methane. Here ethane, CH3, CH3 C2H6, ethane is the product. So this is the reaction, and here how the steps are taking place. Sodium acetate first of all undergo ionization forming acetate and sodium ion, water undergo ionization and forming two hydroxide ions and the H plus ion. So in this way the mechanism can show the reaction can occur through these steps. And at cathode, both acetate ion and OH minus ion ions will migrate toward the cathode, and electrons releasing tendency of the acetate ion is much higher as compared to OH minus ion, and therefore acetate ion is discharged in as compared to the OH minus ion. And acetate ion, which is at the cathode, loses two electrons and forming the ethane molecule, and carbon dioxide gas is evolved. So this is the reaction which is known as Kolbe electrolysis reaction. Is the name of scientist. He has given this method. So simple method is there, by using the sodium salt of carboxylic acid undergo electrolysis and forming the alkane. So one from carboxylic acid, first method, and this is the another method from which we obtain the alkanes. One more method is there, number 6. Alkene can also be obtained from the aldehyde and also ketone. As we know, in case of aldehyde and ketone, on reduction by amalgamated zinc and concentrated HCl. So this reaction is the Clemmensen reduction. And in this case, see now here, this is the acetone, ketone, undergo the reaction in phase of hydrogenation. And what is now? This is the amalgamated zinc and concentrated HCl, reducing agent. They give the nascent hydrogen here and forming the CH3, CH2, CH3, propane and water get released. So in this way, CH3, two hydrogen comes here, CH2, CH3 and H2O is released. And first is the acetone, which is ketone, and second reaction with the aldehyde. So that is acetaldehyde, CH3, CHO, which also undergo the reduction and forming the compound. This is the ethane, and two molecules of one water get released. So aldehyde, on the Clemmensen reduction, two hydrogen is added and what is react and forming the CH3, CH3, and water get released. So this is the first that is acetone, and the acetaldehyde undergo this reaction and forming the propane and ethane are the alkane. So from aldehyde and ketone, alkane can also be obtained. उसके बाद में सेकंड मेथड है, कार्बोनिल कंपाउंड कैन आल्सो बी रिड्यूस, कार्बोनिल कंपाउंड कैन आल्सो बी रिड्यूस टू द अल्केन बाय ओल्फ किशनर रिएक्शन. एंड हियर दिस इज द जनरल रिएक्शन, दिस इज द कीटोन कंपाउंड, हाइड्रोजन फॉर्मिंग दिस H2O गेट रिलीज, H2 हाइड्रोजन एंड ऑक्सीजन, H2O रिलीज, एंड व्हाट इज वी गेट हियर, this is the compound joint, and after that it react with the sodium ethoxide at this temperature. This hydrogen get added here, and CH2R, and this hydrogen get released, and again now here we get the alkane. So R is the alkane, CH methyl ethyl, and we get the alkane. So this is another method. Alkane also can also be obtained from aldehyde and the ketones. So these are the some methods of formation of alkane from different compounds. Now in case of alkane, there are some physical properties, and in case of physical properties, these are not so important, but we should have to know what are the important physical properties of alkane. So as we know, first four alkane, methane, ethane, propane and butane, are gases, and next 13 members, that is C5 to C17, are colorless liquid, and higher alkanes are solids. So these are the about first point in case of physical. And the second point is, liquid alkanes are lighter than water. So the alkane which are in liquid form are lighter than water. Third point is, alkanes are insoluble in water but dissolves in organic solvent like ether, solvent like ether, acetone and carbon tetrachloride. And number four is, the boiling point and the specific gravities of alkanes increases with the molecular weight. And IR spectra of alkane shows absorption corresponding to the CH stretching frequency at 2800 to 3000 centimeter inverse. And the carbon-carbon stretching absorption have variable frequency and usually weak. Methyl and methylene groups have characteristic CH bonding vibrations. And methyl group also show weak band near 1380 centimeter inverse. So from the IR spectra also we can confirm that stretching frequency of the different bonds, CH bonds, CH carbon-carbon bonds. And one more is there, boiling point of alkane having branch carbon chain are lower than normal alkanes. So these are some physical properties. It is these properties are not so important, but we should know some what are the important physical properties. Now here the chemical properties are very important, and in case of chemical properties physical are not so important, but chemical properties are so important. And as we know, alkanes are unreactive class of compound, and at room temperature they are quite stable toward the most of the chemical reagent, such as acid, alkali, oxidizing agent, reducing agent, like that. And the inertness of alkane is due to the two regions are there. Alkanes are made up of only carbon-carbon single bond and carbon-hydrogen sigma bonds, and which are non-polar, and therefore because of non-polar, since the electronegativity of carbon and hydrogens are different, the alkanes are non-polar molecule, and because of that there is no reaction site in alkane molecules. This is one region. And second reason is that both carbon-carbon and carbon-hydrogen bonds are quite strong. Therefore, collision of alkane molecule with almost all the reagent at room temperature do not provide sufficient energy to break these bonds. And therefore, these are because of these two reasons, they are unreactive class of compounds. And now some important chemical reactions are there of the alkane, and important reactions of alkanes are that is the substitution reaction, pyrolysis or cracking reaction, isomerization reaction, oxidation reaction. Are these some important chemical reactions are there? And today we are discussing first one, that is the substitution reaction. And in case of substitution reaction, as we know, in case of substitution reaction, one or more hydrogen atom of alkane are replaced by equal number of other atoms or group. So what is the substitution reaction? We have to replace hydrogen, we have to substitute another atoms or group. So important substitution reactions are there: halogenation, sulfonation, nitration. So what is substitution reaction? In this reaction, one or more hydrogen atoms of alkane are replaced by equal number of other atoms or group. So one or more hydrogen is replaced by another atoms or group. These are known as the substitution reaction. मतलब एक हाइड्रोजन निकाल के उसकी जगह दूसरा एक एटम उसमें सब्सटीट्यूट करेंगे, उसको बोलते हैं सब्सटीट्यूशन रिएक्शन. मतलब एक को निकाल के दूसरा उसमें सब्सटीट्यूट करना है. अभी उसमें देखेंगे अलग अलग तीन रिएक्शन हैं. पहले हैलोजिनेशन है, और उसके बाद में सल्फोनेशन और नाइट्रेशन. ऐसे तीन इंपॉर्टेंट रिएक्शन है इसमें. पहली है हैलोजिनेशन रिएक्शन, एंड हैलोजिनेशन मतलब रिएक्शन विद हैलोजन. हैलोजन कौन से होते हैं? हैलोजन्स आर फ्लोरीन, क्लोरीन, ब्रोमीन, आयोडीन आदि हैलोजन्स. इनको बोलते हैं F2, Cl2, Br2, I2. तो ये हैलोजन, तो हैलोजन उसको बोलते हैं. व्हेन द अल्केन रिएक्ट विद द हैलोजन्स, देन इट गिव द डिफरेंट प्रोडक्ट, तो उसको बोलते हैं हैलोजिनेशन. तो मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट सब्स्टिट्यूशन रिएक्शन ऑफ अल्केन इज द हैलोजिनेशन. And this reaction involve the replacement of one or more hydrogen atom of alkane by the number of halogen atoms. So halogenation में क्या होता है? Hydrogen we have to remove, hydrogen atom we have to remove, and in place of that halogen atom we have to substitute. So in this way we can get the halogenation reaction, and we get the product, halogenated product are formed. And reactivity order of the halogen is fluorine is highly reactive, then chlorine, then bromine, and then iodine. So first reaction in this case is the chlorination, shown in this slide. ये slide में दिखाया है chlorination. Chlorination का मतलब क्या होता है? During the chlorination of methane, इसका मतलब होता है alkane when react with the chlorine, we get the alkyl chloride. So alkyl halides we get the product. And in case of during chlorination, all the four hydrogen atoms are replaced one by one and forming the mixture of product. So इसमें क्या होता है? When we react chlorination में ये जो reaction है chlorination में during this chlorination reaction, one by one we can remove the hydrogen. जैसा ये CH4 है methane, इसमें से चार hydrogen से, तो one by one एक-एक hydrogen निकालेंगे, and उसके hydrogen के जगह एक-एक Cl उसमें आते जाएगा, तो one by one it can be removed. तो उसको बोलते हैं क्लोरीनेशन. तो व्हेन द रिएक्शन इज टेकिंग प्लेस विद क्लोरीन इट इज नोन एज क्लोरीनेशन. तो मीथेन दिस इज द वन एग्जांपल, मीथेन रिएक्ट विद द क्लोरीन इन द प्रेजेंस ऑफ सम अमाउंट ऑफ एनर्जी एंड एट दिस टेंपरेचर व्हाट इज वी गेट द क्लोरोमीथेन. लाइक एक उसमें से हाइड्रोजन निकाला तो CH4 में से एक गया तो क्या मिला CH3Cl, तो H की जगह Cl आ गया और HCl बाहर निकला, एक H यहां से और एक Cl, तो इस एक Cl यहां पे आ गया. इसको बोलते हैं मिथिल क्लोराइड या क्लोरोमीथेन, IUPAC में क्लोरोमीथेन या मिथिल क्लोराइड. फिर इसको इधर लिया है CHCl, अनदर मॉलिक्यूल ऑफ Cl2, अगेन क्लोरीनेशन. एंड इन दिस केस वी हैव टू रिमूव द सेकंड एटम ऑफ हाइड्रोजन एंड आफ्टर दैट वी गेट द प्रोडक्ट CH2Cl2 एंड देयरफॉर and another HCl molecule is removed. So this is the product. So again now CHCl will react with the chlorine forming this dichloromethane. So दो हाइड्रोजन उसमें से निकाला और उसकी जगह दो Cl आ गए, तो इसको कहते हैं methylene chloride या dichloromethane. And in this way we get the two halogen in the compound. And now this compound is taken here another reaction with the chlorine and we obtain now इसमें से और एक हाइड्रोजन निकालेंगे Cl2, एक Cl आएगा तो CHCl3, तो इसका नाम है क्लोरोफॉर्म डाइक्लोरोमीथेन. और इसे फिर से क्लोरोफॉर्म को इधर लिया और Cl2 के साथ रिएक्शन, व्हाट इज देन वी गेट ऑल द फोर हाइड्रोजन्स उसमें से निकल गए, उसकी जगह फोर H की जगह फोर Cl, तो इसको बोलते हैं कार्बन टेट्राक्लोराइड या टेट्राक्लोरोमीथेन. सो वन बाय वन हाइड्रोजन कैन बी रिप्लेस बाय द क्लोरीन एटम. So this is the reaction known as chlorination. So during chlorination of the methane, all the four hydrogen atoms are replaced one by one to form the mixture of product. Second, देखते हैं अभी bromination. तो bromine react with alkane in similar manner but less readily. तो जैसा chlorine की reaction होती है उतना मतलब वो ज़्यादा reactive नहीं है bromine, लेकिन similar reaction is taking place. In case of iodination, the reaction of iodine with alkane is reversible. Because the hydrogen iodide formed as a byproduct is moderate reducing agent and it reduces the iodoalkane back to alkane. So ये bromination iodination. तो यहाँ पे bromination का reaction दिया है. ये देखो ethane. उसके बाद में bromine at this temperature undergo the reaction and forming CH3CH2Br. यहाँ से एक hydrogen replace किया और उसकी जगह substitute किया Br. तो HBr बाहर निकला ये ethyl bromide. अब bromine ethane. आयोडीन के साथ रिएक्शन देखो, मीथेन रिएक्ट विद आयोडीन एंड फॉर्मिंग मिथिल आयोडाइड एंड HR, या सी H और एक I, तो मिथिल आयोडाइड आर आयोडोमीथेन आर द इंपॉर्टेंट प्रोडक्ट. सो इन दिस वे वी ऑब्टेन सम रिएक्शन प्रोडक्ट एंड क्लोरीनेशन, ब्रोमिनेशन, आयोडीनेशन, दिस रिएक्शन कैन टेक प्लेस एंड वी गेट अल्किल हैलाइड. एंड एज वी नो अनदर इज द फ्लोरीनेशन रिएक्शन एंड फ्लोरीनेशन ऑफ अल्केन इज टू विगरस एंड टू बी कंट्रोल्ड अंडर ऑर्डनरी कंडीशन. तो ऑर्डनरी कंडीशन पे फ्लोरीनेशन हाईली रिएक्टिव है, अपने देखा है सबसे ज़्यादा हाईली रिएक्टिव है एंड इट इज़ अ विगरस व्हेन इट टेक प्लेस द रिएक्शन एंड कंट्रोल अंडर इट इज डिफिकल्ट टू कंट्रोल एट ऑर्डनरी कंडीशन एंड देयरफॉर फ्लोरीनेशन ब्रिंग अबाउट द एक्सटेंसिव रप्चर ऑफ कार्बन कार्बन बॉन्ड एंड कार्बन हाइड्रोजन बॉन्ड एंड लिविंग द मिक्सचर ऑफ प्रोडक्ट. एंड फ्लोरीनेशन ऑफ अल्केन विद प्योर फ्लोरीन is a little huge. So what is now again, remember that fluorination of alkane, when we do the fluorination of alkane with pure fluorine is a little practical huge. Fluorination of alkane can be carried out by diluting the fluorine with the inert gas like nitrogen or argon and then it can be huge. So here this is the first important reaction which is known as chlorination is the important. So bromination, iodination are readily react, but chlorination is very important. And fluorination is there, but it is very vigorous and it is difficult to control at ordinary condition. And therefore, we have to carry out the chlorination is very safe and important reaction. So reaction with chlorine is taking place with the alkane. Second important reaction of substitution is nitration. What is nitration? Nitration is nothing but the reaction with nitric acid. And during the process or reaction, replacement of hydrogen atom by the nitro group NO2. Nitro कौन सा होता है? NO2. तो nitration में क्या करना है? Replacement of hydrogen atom and by the NO2 group, that is nitro group, is taking place, the reaction is known as nitration. So the process in which the replacement of hydrogen atom by the nitro group is known as nitration, or the reaction in which what is the nitration? Nitration means the reaction with nitric acid in which hydrogen is replaced by nitro group. So what is nitration? It is the process, or it is the reaction with the nitric acid in which the hydrogen atom is replaced by nitro group. So this is the substitution reaction, is the nitration. तो इसमें देखो ये दिस इज द मीथेन CH4, ये इसलिए लिखा है ऐसे ये निकलेगा उसकी यहाँ पे NO2, इसको अपन ऐसा भी लिख सकते हैं HNO3 भी नाइट्रिक एसिड, तो वी कैन आल्सो राइट OH NO2, तो OH और ये H, यहाँ का OH और H वाटर निकल जाएगा और ये NO2 ग्रुप यहाँ पे अटैच होगा, तो क्या मिलेगा? नाइट्रोमीथेन, बट दिस इज द लो यील्ड, दिस इज द फ्यूमिंग नाइट्रिक एसिड, उसमें से फ्यूम निकल, कॉन्सेंट्रेट लेना है फ्यूमिंग नाइट्रिक एसिड. So when methane reacts with the fuming nitric acid, we get the nitromethane. So this is the NO2 group attached to the methyl group, and nitromethane is the product. अगर इथेन देते हैं fuming nitric acid at this temperature, ये इथेन है तो इसके नाइट्रो इथेन मिलेगा 80%, और ये दूसरा नाइट्रोमीथेन है, ये नाइट्रो इथेन है, तो ये मिक्सचर मिलता है, ये 80% है और 20%, तो ये fuming nitric acid के साथ सेम रिएक्शन है. तो नाइट्रिक एसिड में से NO2 यहाँ पे अटैच होगा, वी गेट नाइट्रोइथेन और नाइट्रोमीथेन, एंड वी गेट दी वाटर गेट रिलीज हियर, तो OH और H इसमें से निकल जाएगा. तो दीज आर द टू इंपॉर्टेंट रिएक्शन विच आर नोन एज द नाइट्रेशन. इन दिस रिएक्शन हाइड्रोजन इज रिप्लेस बाय NO2 नाइट्रो ग्रुप, एंड रिएक्शन इज द सल्फोनेशन. सो व्हाट इज अगेन नाउ सल्फोनेशन इज द रिएक्शन इन विच द इन दिस रिएक्शन और वी कैन से द रिएक्शन विच with the sulfuric acid. So the sulfonation means the reaction with sulfuric acid in which hydrogen atom is replaced by the sulfonic acid group. जैसा nitration देखा है वैसा ही sulfonation है. तो substitution of hydrogen atom of an alkane by the sulfonic acid group. Sulfonic acid group कौन सा होता है? SO3H. This is known as sulfonation reaction. तो this is the reaction. यह reaction है. ये मतलब 6 carbon, ये 4, ये 2, 6. ये H2SO4 है सल्फ्यूरिक एसिड इन प्रेजेंस ऑफ सल्फर टॉक्साइड एट दिस टेंपरेचर. तो इसमें क्या होता है, ये यहाँ से इसको भी अपन ऐसा भी लिख सकते हैं OH SO3H, मतलब H2SO4, तो SO3H ग्रुप यहाँ पे अटैच होता है, H निकलता है, OH वाटर निकल जाता है, तो दिस इज नोन एज एन हेक्सा सल्फ्यूरिक एसिड. अनदर रिएक्शन इज दियर टू मिथिल प्रोपेन, ये प्रोपेन है 1, 2, 3 कार्बन, टू पे क्या है मिथिल, तो टू मिथिल प्रोपेन रिएक्ट विद अंडरगो द सल्फोनेशन विद सल्फ्यूरिक एसिड. तो यहाँ पे सल्फ्यूरिक एसिड के ऐसे दो पार्ट लिख सकते हैं, OH और SO3H, मतलब ऐसा लिखो H2SO4 या फिर OH SO3H, तो SO3H ग्रुप यहाँ पे आता है H की जगह, H और OH वाटर निकल जाता है. देखो यहाँ पे SO3H आ गया, यहाँ का H और ये OH वाटर निकल गया, तो दिस इज द कंपाउंड वी ऑब्टेन, दिस इज द प्रोपेन, टू मिथिल प्रोपेन, टू सल्फोनिक एसिड. इसको नंबर देंगे 1, 2, 3, तो ये 2 पे क्या है मिथिल, 2 पे क्या है SO3H, इसको इसलिए इसका नाम है 2 मिथिल प्रोपेन 2 सल्फोनिक एसिड. तो सल्फोनेशन मींस द रिएक्शन विद सल्फ्यूरिक एसिड इन व्हिच हाइड्रोजन एटम इज रिप्लेस्ड बाय द सल्फोनिक एसिड ग्रुप. सो दीज आर द सब्स्टिट्यूशन रिएक्शन. 3 इंपॉर्टेंट रिएक्शंस आर देयर इन सब्स्टिट्यूशन. 1 इज द इन केस ऑफ सब्स्टिट्यूशन, 1 इज द हैलोजिनेशन, एंड 2nd इज द नाइट्रेशन, 3rd इज सल्फोनेशन. So these are the important reaction of the alkanes. So today we have seen what are the methods of formation of alkane, and in the last what are the physical properties and what are the important chemical reactions. Different types of chemical reactions are there, that is substitution reaction, pyrolysis reaction, oxidation, ionization reaction. So out of that chemical reaction, today we have seen what is the substitution reaction of alkane. And in case of substitution, halogenation, nitration, sulfonation are the important reaction of alkane. And the remaining reaction we will discuss in the next part.